how do floodlight tags actually work? Let's assume the following. I've created a floodlight tag and sent it to my webmaster, who then implemented it on my website's homepage. I've also created an ad campaign and trafficked those ads out to a publisher. That publisher has implemented tags on my ads so that when a user visits the publisher's site, the user is served the ad. This counts as an impression. Now, when the user is served the impression, a cookie ID is simultaneously placed on their browser. This cookie contains all the information that pertains to the ad they just saw. If the user clicks the ad, she gets redirected to my website's homepage. This is referred to as a click-through conversion. Alternatively, if the user saw my ad but did not click it, her browser still gets the cookie. If she later visits my homepage through more organic means, like typing the direct URL, that would be considered a view-through conversion because the cookie assumes that my ad still influenced the user's visit to my site. Both types of conversions must be tracked and considered when evaluating the results of a campaign. If view-through conversions are ignored, you could not be giving enough credit to the digital channels or formats that are influencing a conversion. Regardless of whether that user got to my page on her own or by clicking the ad, landing on my homepage triggers the floodlight tag I have implemented there. The floodlight tag is able to read the cookie ID that was previously placed on the user's browser in order to attribute the conversion to the advertiser, campaign, placement, creative, and ad that the user saw. That attribution data is stored in my reports so I can see how different ads are performing.